Canada racing to the top with Cowan guarding. Canada looking. A 3-4. They tie on the way. And she got it.
This kid has so much guts. She has so much guts. She's not the loudest or the most rah-rah, but look at her right now. Through her actions.
Jordan Canada ended the third quarter with a buzzer-beating three. She ends regulation with a buzzer-beating three. And so we're going to OT.
She is tough. She's one-on-one here. They're trying to get a little flare screen for Korver. She sees it's not happening fast enough. Gets just enough space with her crossover to get this three-point shot off. And mind you, Michaela Cowan's like 6'2". That's a lot of length on top of her, but she gets the ball up in the air. Little crossover space. It's good.
She said, remember when you said at the half I only had 2 points? 22 now for Canada, 20 of them coming in the second half, and now four.